Hello again, I'm Laura Kyle in Doha with some of the top stories here on Al Jazeera. We've got breaking news out of Canada, where police say four people are dead after an incident on a residential street in the eastern city of Fredericton in New Brunswick province. Now, people living in the area have been urged to stay in their homes. We'll bring you more information as we get it.